So, Carol, as a fan of France, how impressed are you so far with your team at the World Cup?
Well, France could have been doing better, but France have always been slow starters at the World Cup. I remember watching them in Germany in 2006, actually drawing their group games, and still they went and got to the final. They did finish top of the group, I mean, 2 out of 3 wins. Against Denmark, of course, they were being really cautious yesterday because they knew they were going to finish group winners. And I think they need to improve as the tournament goes on. They have a great squad, so France can go all the way.
Nigeria are out after a loss to Argentina. What's your take?
Oh, Nigeria. I wish Nigeria could have beaten Argentina. They actually only needed a draw yesterday. And I'm a little disappointed because I think it was a lapse in concentration towards the end of the game, which allowed Argentina to come back and score. The South Americans were the better side, so we can't deny that. They were the better side. But football, you need a little bit of luck and you need 110% concentration. And Nigeria lost a bit of concentration and that's seeing them go home now.
Germany plays tonight against South Korea. What's your prediction?
Germany are going to smash South Korea. Germany started off slow. They've been a bit unlucky. They do have a bit of an aging squad. I'll never forgive them for leaving Leroy Sané at home. Because you can see that they have a gap in the midfield, but South Korea is going to be no competition. They're going to go through. I don't doubt that at all.
Mm-hmm. Will Brazil also secure their spot?
Brazil are top of the group right now, and yes, I think they will go through. But what I love about this World Cup is that even small teams are rising to the occasion, giving the bigger sides a run for their money. They're seeing draws with Senegal, we're seeing draws with the likes of Brazil and. Some of the other big sides are also drawing. So it's going to be tough for everybody, but I think having played at least 2 group games, people are beginning to warm up and are beginning to expect tough matches. Brazil will go through easily.